Elsewhere in the news now, we've got some breaking news from spring. Firefighters had to battle a huge fire at a strip center along I-45 just north of Rayford Road. We're told the building was under construction. At one point, it collapsed. No one was hurt, though. No word on what sparked the fire, but firefighters had to block the I-45 northbound feeder road for a while as they were putting out those flames.